Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK. It's sunny Anaheim, California at NAMM 2016. I'm here with Danny from Roli. How's it going, dude?
It's going very well. We've had an incredible show so far. It's tremendously exciting for us to be at NAMM 2016. It really shows how far we've come in the last couple years, and it's been absolutely incredible. We're coming just off the heels of the Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas, and at the Consumer Electronics Show, the Seaboard Rise was actually named the most innovative computer peripheral product of 2016. That was up against 30,000 other products at the show, and we were tremendously excited about it. But NAMM's been great to us so far.
Yeah, very cool, man. I mean, you've got the best looking booth in the whole building, to be fair.
Thank you so much, and of course, the best looking product demonstrators as well.
Oh, without a doubt.
But what we're really here to see is the Roli Seaboard Rise 49. It is the highlight of the show. The Seaboard Rise 49 comes on the heels of the Seaboard Rise 25. This is its larger cousin, and the Seaboard Rise 49 has similar features. And what those features are, those features enable it to have multi-dimensional touch control. And that multi-dimensional control allows you to shape sound through touch in unprecedented ways. So if you think about it, the piano itself hasn't changed much in a considerable period of time. It's a tremendously versatile instrument, but it's never been as expressive inherently as something like a guitar or a saxophone. And the reason is because it's kind of limited by its interface. The last time this interface changed was 400 years ago when we moved from the harpsichord to the forte. And what that gave us was one-dimensional touch control. You could control the velocity with which the hammer struck the string. That made your music a lot more emotionally resonant, a lot more interesting, but there it stayed for the next 400 years. And what we've done now is we've added four more dimensions of touch control. And so the first thing that this instrument does is it has that first dimension. It registers your strike velocity. So as I touch it, if I were to touch it quickly, if I were to touch it slowly, it can pick up the difference and I get a different resonance. From there, I can do what's called glide. I can move left to right, gliding my hands along the surface of the Seaboard, and that glide can give me extraordinarily natural and sensitive vibrato or full pitch bend along the entire thing. I'm also able to slide. A traditional piano has all this vertical real estate that goes unused. It doesn't change depending on where you touch it. However, on the Seaboard Rise, that vertical real estate is utilized, and I can slide up and down the surface to engage another filter and change my sound. So far, what I've shown you is just on the surface. I can strike it, I can glide, I can slide, but I can also press down into the instrument. It's hard to tell on the video, but this is actually a really soft and supple silicone surface. And when I press down into that silicone, that press is my fourth dimension of touch. And that fourth dimension can give me something like very sensitive breath control on an acoustic instrument like a saxophone or a flute. From there, the final dimension of touch is lift. And when I lift my fingers off the surface, this instrument is actually registering the speed with which I do that. So if I were to play a harp, for example, I can let it ring out, I can tamp it down, but I have control over the tail end of the note. Here I have similar control over the tail end of the note in that those five dimensions of touch together, the strike, the glide, the slide, the press, and the lift come together to form a really holistic and powerful instrument that is expressive in a way that an electronic instrument has never been before. So far, as I said, the instrument's been received incredibly well. We're really, really excited about it. This instrument right here will be retailing for $1,199. The 25 Keywave version retails for $799. And we just couldn't be more thrilled to be shipping this in late February. We can't wait for you guys to be able to pick it up soon.
Yeah, fantastic, man. Thank you so much for your time, Danny.
Thanks a lot.
That was great.
We really appreciate you watching.
We're looking forward to seeing it too. Thanks.